Over.
Eli!
Barry!
Jerome, what's going on? Over. Anyone who falls in?
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it, I get it. I got friends that been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. Just take the gun from my safe. We need to secure this island if we're gonna get your partners back. Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Nobody better try anything.
You can't resist the Father's will for long.
How much longer do we have to walk?
Sinner!
These fools are gonna mess up. Wait.
I need you to help.
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Thank you.
folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
Hey, Henry, I'm at the edge of the...
I can't thank you enough.
...the fire, son. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look.
That was too close.
What I can't figure out is what these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone.
Down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Sir,
get me out of here.
I didn't see a way out of that one. Thank God you came along. I got faith in you, Deputy.
Thank you.
I'll surprise him.
If you have the sh-
You're an angel. Thank you.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station. Seriously, thank you.
Sunshine warms me. Holy crap!
Thank you.
Louie!